whammy. Let me have one of those ops, please.
About to drop. Here's your op.
Okay, Tad. Sound it out. False alarm. Everyone, back to work.
What other blends are there, Professor?
Well, Tad, there are a lot of blends. You can hear some at the start of a word, like in st-op or st-ep, or the blend can come at the end, like in the word you need, best. You can use a blend. Let me tell you, Tad. You can use a blend at the start or at the end. There's really nothing to it. Let me show you how to do it. If you take the word top, you can change it into stop with a blend. Stop. If you take the word fog, you can change it into frog with a blend. And now that we've built all these words, they can all be put into Websley's dictionaries.
Thanks for all your help, Professor. I have to get going. My application is due and I'm all finished.
Great, Tad. Allow me to mail it off for you.
Thanks.
Cool invention, Professor.
I think it needs more time.
Well, that's done. Anything happen up here while I was... Leap? Lily? Tad?
To surprise you, but...
Excuse me, Mr. Frog? Dad of Tad?
Yes, that's me. May I help you?
Congratulations, Mr. Frog! You are the grand prize winner of the My Dad is the Best Dad in the Whole Wide World contest!
Huh?
And to be here to share in your joy, all the way from your house, all expenses paid by us, here is Mrs. Frog!
Congratulations.
Yes, Mr. Frog, you are the grand prize winner, and it's all because of this. A terrific entry form sent in by your son, Tad. He chose just the right words.
I did fill it in myself.
You're a remarkable young lad, Tad.
He sure is. What do you say, little brother?
First, I learned my letters, every one from A to Z. But when I tried to make some words, I'm as mixed up as can be. Then I asked my brother and my sister what to do. Professor Quigley showed me, now I'll sing it all for you. Take a vowel that can stick words together, like an A that says A. Add a sound at the beginning and one at the end. T-A-D makes T-A-D-Tad. I can put a new sound at the beginning with a D that says D. I can make the word dad. Blend some sounds together like a G-L-G-O. And I'm so glad that my dad is my dad. I can do it.
Right here, Mr. Websley. With my special crew of helpers, it was a snake.